The holidays are a time to hang out with your friends and family, and one group of friends in Aurora has made it their own tradition that certainly catches the eyes of anyone passing by.
All right, team, let's do this.
What most people don't know is that you can't actually have Christmas.
All right, we got a huddle.
Without Santa Frisbee.
1, 2, 3, hey Santa!
Here we go.
This is Santa Frisbee.
Up, up, up.
Incoming Santa.
Wrong Santa.
I go by many names.
Some people refer to me as Santa.
Most of the time I'm Santa.
Santa will be the most common.
Here you go, Santa.
It started 8 years ago when a bunch of friends and I got together, the Overland and alumni.
We convened, we're like, what is missing from the holiday season? Santa Frisbee. Nice!
Everybody thinks it's one Santa, but as you can see,
watch safety, Santa.
My Santa brethren are here.
The Santas have multiplied. We are bountiful now.
We do expect some Mrs. Clauses to be here as well.
Good follow. You got variations of Santa. So this right here is the Grinch Santa. Up!
I'm never grumpy. You can stop with that right now.
Absolutely. Sorry, Grinch Santa. Nice toss. Over here, we got Lumberjack Santa. Mrs. Claus, also a Broncos fan. Here's Jester Santa.
Wait, do they have Morph Suit Santa now? Because now we're down a player.
And then Safety Santa. Athletic Santa will catch any Frisbee, no matter where you throw it.
Oh, yeah.
He almost caught that one. The North Pole's this way. This is legitimate Santa right here. Flashy Santa has the most style. As you can see, the Frisbees just flock to him. Oh, Santa!
Sometimes you must bleed for the beauty of the holidays, right?
Oh, Santa! Oh, and here's the thing about being in shape. Who's this ripped Santa? We spend all year trying to lose the Christmas weight. So this is the peak of our shape. See me tomorrow, 200 pounds more.
Hey, Santa!